This is how we find the perimeter of the square.
We're going to add all these sides, which is 6 plus 6 and 2 plus 2. 6 plus 6 is 12, 2 plus 2 is 4, and that equals 16 inches. That's our answer.